So overall, we are quite bullish. If I have to summarize in 60 seconds as to how we manage to sell inventory is, we do not push, we do not call the client more than twice. We take projects up where developers are offering a genuine 25% to 30% discount, and we are positively disruptive. We will continue to stand for consumers, ensuring, educating developers that the next 18 months are slightly sensitive. Please do your 100% in execution, execution, and execution. I do not see any other formula which will bail out the industry from a lull phase to a phase where they will again start making money.